This is Sylvia Plath. She was a poet and writer that lived between 1932 and 1963. She was credited with advancing the genre of confessional poetry. Sadly, she was clinically depressed for most of her adult life and was treated multiple times with electroconvulsive therapy. Sounds like torture to me. She ended her own life at the age of 30.